Recently, I just acquired the new Chromebit from ASUS. It's the streaming stick that essentially turns your TV into a computer by plugging directly into the HDMI port. I immediately plugged it up into my 720p Samsung television, but I found that the video feed would consistently shut off after about 10 seconds, forcing me to repeatedly unplug and replug the power supply just to try and get it to work. Once I switched over to an LG 1080p television, it worked perfectly fine. I clicked on the lower right options button, went to settings, clicked on display settings, opened up the dropdown, and selected the lowest setting. And I made sure to click on accept. Now the problem that I ran into from here is that because I changed the resolution profile with my LG television, the setting did not carry over when I switched back to my Samsung. Luckily, I had access to a 1080p Samsung, which was purchased at the same time as the other TV. I followed the same process to lower the resolution on the Chromebit. When I switched back over to the 720p Samsung, the problem had been solved. The Chromebit worked just fine streaming video, browsing the web, and using the Google Docs function pre-installed onto the Chrome operating system. I hope this video helped you guys out. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see me do a review, give me a follow.